Welcome back to Dano Does Things. This week, I'll show you how to make some quick and cute home decor using felt to make wheat stalks or lavender flowers to put in a bud vase. Start with a small, skinny vase. I found this one for only $2 at the thrift store. For the lavender, start with a piece of purple felt about 5 inches by 6/8 of an inch. Fold the felt in half, and then, using sharp, small scissors, snip along the folded edge, making sure not to cut all the way through. You'll want to make the cuts a few millimeters apart and go along the whole length of the folded over felt. Then get a piece of green felt for the leaves, about 3.5 inches by 1 inch. Cut that piece in half and then cut out leaf shapes. Lavender leaves are rounded at the tip, so make sure to round yours as well. Now we'll grab a length of floral wire that is about 4 inches longer than the height of your vase. With a glue gun, secure one end so that it's folded over with the cut side up. Then, working in small sections at a time, put a little glue along the non-folded edge and gently wrap it around the wire. Work slowly and just try to do a little bit at a time. It may take some practice, but once you get the motion, you'll be able to wrap it around just right. Wrap all the way to the end of the felt and secure the bottom by gluing and pinching tightly to the wire. Take your leaves and add a dab of hot glue to the bottom, wider edge. Wrap that around the wire just a bit below the flowers. Secure the second leaf slightly below the first. Then repeat to make as many lavender buds as you'd like. The wheat stalks use the same method as the lavender, this time using a tan piece of felt that is 5.5 inches by 6/8 of an inch. Fold the felt in half and use your scissors to snip along the folded edge, making sure you don't cut all the way through. Then grab another length of floral wire. This one I painted with a little acrylic paint to match the felt and let it dry completely. Cure the folded felt and then, working along the felt, add a little glue from a glue gun and twist and pinch to secure it to the wire. Repeat to make many wheat stalks to fill your vase. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please give this video a like, and if you'd like to see what happens next, hit subscribe, and we'll see you next week.